And today we're doing my first ever gaming video, Tower of Hell Roblox. Roblox Tower of Hell.
Yeah.
I'm really looking forward to this game. I played the last level before, but I never made a tower. Yeah. I don't know, it's just kind of hard. Sorry if I'm barely any but it's because I spent it on the gravity coil. And now I have no books, and I don't have any more because there's a night key bit. Unless you have alien effects, so you can get a box. And I have some twirls. And yeah, I'm not gonna buy boxes though. I can't buy them. What the? This is really odd. Okay. Okay, maybe. Let's look at pictures. I know I'm really bad at pictures. Noob towers, but yeah. Oh wow. This one's easy. I don't know why they call this pro tower game, but you know, whatever. Mechanic. Then you have to do this way. Look this way here. And jump. And jump. Do you have to jump over that? Yes, we do. This is not really pro. I don't know. Oh, because they have more levels. Alright. They have 10 minutes. Just during an hour. What? Okay, I died. That's alright. Sorry if you can't see. It's really bad. Yeah, just so you know, I'll be video recording. I'll be starting a new channel. How did I die? Okay, that's right. I always get annoyed, but since now, I don't know why, and I just like get annoyed anymore. I just like myself. Oh, just see. Oh, I could have to do. I don't know what time back yet, but I don't do that anymore. Or whatever. Don't need to talk about, but keep playing the game. I've actually never made a tower on the last level. But in its ability. But. Oh no, I shouldn't have risked it. Okay, you guys can see okay. I just checked my camera. Or my iPad, whatever. Okay, I'm just gonna jump on here, I guess. Jump.
Hold on. Back. Just got a quick drink. I got it.
Oh, no, I don't.
That was my tongue, but that was not me. Be happy.
Huh. Holy moly. That one fast. Oh no, I made a different one, this is not the one that...
Okay, let's go back to the towers, I probably have to do different towers.
My friend always tells me to go into Pearl Towers and go back into New York. I'm like, why would you go into Pearl Towers? That's just weird. We haven't even made it out here before. But now I realize why. You can change it. Oh my god, don't do it. Put that on. Change what the. Oh. This rig is something to. What is it? I have no clue right now. How long are we going down? Cause I'm a bit nervous. Nerve wracking now. Oh, we were up here, we had to jump over there. No. Okay, let's go back into Pearl Towers.
I can do New Towers. Okay, I'm gonna see you once we're done that because I don't want you guys waiting. Okay, so we're in Pearl Towers.
This one looks, I just looked and I thought this one's what you. But like, I'm like, why not just turn on the camera? Anyway, I got even bigger on 3 foot. Okay, this, I'm gonna lie to this. I'm gonna turn on me for a second. I'm like, no way. How would that be me? Can I even make this for a second? What? I didn't jump. My finger didn't touch it. Sugar. Okay, it's okay. Let's try it again. Boing. I knew why that would happen. I knew it. I have the hiccups. No. What? This is so hard.
I need to touch it.
I think a pro tower, if you don't, if you're really close to it,
it will just show you. Oh!
It's a fallacy, but it's a pretty true. Can I even climb the ladder or no? No. Okay. How many do you guys want?
Look at that. I'll be back when I go into New Paris. Okay, so come back
to what? No, follow. All right, it's time. And like, I don't know why they always put like these stuff. They just waste their money on literally nothing. Because it's, can you please comment down below why they use this one? The where you like the minus. That's what it's called. The the navigate. Navigated. That's what I said the first time. We're gonna stay in this area and not keep going back because I think you guys are gonna go to the arena and I'm gonna go in the like keep changing it. So how do you get, like what I meant was like if you get building like going back and forth and like change. I'm just gonna stop you now. Like even if I do, I will put you right on the floor.
So my eyes are here. After this one, I'm gonna go and fade out my video.